think about it. We want to know our offense and our defense, our zone, our man, our zone defense, our man-to-man defense. Yeah. We're going to add a couple of out of bounds. We're going to run a little bit. AJ, right? It's not the easy stuff. AJ's going to be on the other team, all right? Our man's going to jump in. So. Work hard, all right? Let's get done what we have done. Get done what we have to do so we can run. As soon as we get it, that's the weekend scrimmage, which I guys, I know you want to do. All right, ready to go?
Hey, it's on.
See, Walter, good. Back, hey, come on. Come on, back pedal. See the court, buddy. See the court. See the court.
Good. If you're already here, you're already where you need to be at the game. Not at the game. Start it. You want to win. Once he gets it, then we get the puck. And then we can run the off.
Once he gets it,
I want you to wait. As the ball's swinging around, I don't want you over here again. Because I want it in here. If someone's on you, you want to look here and go. So don't go out too soon. Let the wing guy get it before the wings go get it, okay? Go again. Stay, Manny. Wait. Wait till he gets it. Come on. Let's go.
Good, that's good.
One, two. Go. Set, well, we get out of place. I can send someone through first to open it up. Let's get one, two, three, four down before we start adding to this. Okay? There's a lot we can do, but you can't run before you learn how to walk. We're still in infant stages. Okay? We really are. We need to get this stuff down. What if it's the end of the game? What if we need a deuce? What if there's a second left? We don't have time. And I call three because we haven't called it all day. The man comes up here, sets the pick, and stands here. Especially if it's wide open, that'll hurt. I'll have pain. Dana, how do you do it? Number five. Here. same.
Thank you.
Guys, Walter size. AJ's bigger guys. It's gonna happen. You're gonna get used to bouncing it. Come on. Give me something to change it for.
Thank you. Play.
Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play. Play.
up. White light up. Thank you. get water, guys. Take a break, go get water, then come middle. Okay, when we press, I'm hoping we don't have to. I'm not a team that, I believe if we play defense throughout the game, we don't have to press. But if we find ourselves down, obviously we want to press. It's very simple. It's a man press. We press man. But we set up 1, 2, and 3 out there. 4, 5. 5, 4, that's going to be most of the time. You've got your man. Guys, when you play man, the ball's up here. I'm covering Orlando. He's the ball card guy. Okay. Stay to the side of here. He's going to be, actually, come here. This is, you want to, you're denying him. As he has to come up as much as he has to help out, I'm denying him the ball. He's my man. You don't obviously want to defeat, but I want you up. I want to take that away. Same thing, who's ever in here, man? You're going to find yourself here. You could find yourself here. Anyone, you guys, again, we're denying. Ball roll the goal. We're not going to get the ball in. We're pressing. Okay? And probably two guys down here. We're going to have three guys. We're denying. Two guys are going to take their best ball handler out of the game. Okay? We're double teaming one player because we have an extra player on the court. They have four in here. We have five. We're doubling their best ball handler. We're taking them out of the game. Whoever draws the assignment of the off guard, you're probably my most important person. You have to take him out of the game. If we double the ball here, you're immediately going to look for this off guy. If you're in the four and your man comes up, you're denied. We're taking him out of the game. We're taking the long man out. Take it away. Got to take it away. In between the ball and the man, hand out, deny. Don't let him get it. Deny the ball, double team, their best ball handler. We one-on-one deny, we one-on-one deny, we one-on-one deny. He's denying. He's out of bounds. How's he gonna come out? He has to get the ball in. Well, I don't understand the question. I go base in line, go base in there. Take him out. We side back line, go in the middle. He's out of the middle, you deny. Back in, you deny. You're taking it away. If we do our job up here, they won't get it in. We got 8 seconds. All right? Bust your ass for 8 seconds. Okay? Simple. We're not going to go over press fade now. Just our press fade is basically pass the ball up the court. That's all you can do. And if we use my paper, the ball in the community initially, I'm going to help out. They come up, they come up, they set a finger for somebody, I use the paper. Okay? Go over that other time. I know. It's one-on-one now. There's no zone covering. Louis, shake your head. What's up?
Oh!
inside, pass away. Can't play behind him. What? On the break, go! Stop shaking your head, no, until you draw. Find out why. Don't make excuses, do the job. Every one of you. Don't let me get it in. You gotta bust your ass. You do. You gotta want it more than the other guy. You don't stand here and shake your head. You play. You get beat, so what? You're back out there.
Socks, shirts, socks. I mean, everything. So, the whole thing. Get some pictures, pizza. It's going to be a good night. It's something we do every year. Okay? Full uniform. We got two practices left. Okay? Saturday, 11:30. Come in half asleep. 3:00 to 1:00. Then we got Tuesday, 7 to 8:30, man. That's it. Then we got tournament. Right? Believe it or not, you guys look good. We gotta work on a couple of things. As long as we pass out of the triangle, okay, take good shots, we'll be fine. We're gonna play man, okay? 1, 2, and 3, gonna pick up. We're probably gonna be falling back into a zone. We got one big guy. Alright, we need to protect him a little bit, so okay. Anyway, we'll get better. You guys are already starting to look like a team. It's taking a little while. We're getting it. Alright? Game time coming up though, boys. Alright, let's bring it in. Come on, nice and loud, 3 games. 1, 2, 3, game time.